Amphismela, Wikipedia article audio. An amphismela is an anatomical knife, edged on both sides. The term comes from the Greek alpha mu phi iota, and mu epsilon lambda iota zeta omega. This article incorporates text from a publication now in the public domain, Chambers, Ephraim, ed. Article name needed. Cyclopedia, or an Universal Dictionary of Arts and Sciences. James and John Napton, et al.